kind of the two obvious players to pick out from the two teams that the stars for France and Russia, Ervin Engipet. We don't need to talk too much about him. The things that he brings to the game, his technical skill, his emotional intensity, his ability to bring the crowd to their...
Ervin Engipet with the serve. Oh, he served for Engipet! What a start for him!
He struggled with his serve a lot over the course of these three matches. He wasn't happy admonishing himself during these games, but he's right on the money to start with. He really doesn't quite get onto it.
Luke has got onto his serve and he's come up with an ace for Russia.
He's finished starting this match the way he finished the last. There's an ace almost straight to the libero. Libero would be disappointed that he can do a better job with that. But at 126 kilometers now, it's hard to control.
It's another massive serve that gives free ball here to Russia. Mikhailov block out, and Russia breaks into a 5-2 lead.
There's Mikhailov hitting high at the position four blocker. He was Tilly hesitated a little bit, and that's what cost him.
Oh, great pickup. Well, it's going to be a double. Volkov once more. Massive block from Russia. That's what they do so well. That's where they're so dangerous.
It's been a slightly nervous start from Boyer. Great block from Lucevski and from Kliuka. Fourth aim at over the top of Konyuki.
Zeski has a big jump serve. You just get the feeling that France are over-revving a little bit here, trying a little too hard to get their points.
They probably feel they have to. The Russians are playing well. They need to get something going. Engipet has the seam to aim for there. He probably just missed the court.
Zeski ready to go again. Good pass from Engipet. Tilly gets the ball down on the pipe.
Always open, and it was right there.
Massive serve from Engipet, but the ceiling here is so high you couldn't even kick the ball into it. Free ball, however, for France. It's Leroux again. Serve. Big serve. There are still options here for Russia, and Mikhailov it is who puts the ball away. It's a massive serve. It's gone inside the antenna and out over the other side, and it can't be brought back by Kovalev. It's an ace serve for France.
It's a great serve from Leroux. He served really well yesterday in the semi-final. Might have been the difference between the two teams. He's continued that today. Now that I've checked his stats. Starts with a great serve. They left exactly the same amount of line that time. This time for which swings high off the left hand of Volkov. He has no chance to chase after that.
A lack of communication between Kubashev and Kovalev, but it doesn't matter because Volkov gets them out of trouble.
Kavishov had that one covered, but Kovalev wanted to make sure. The block is pretty good, but Volkov has a swing high against Boyer's hands.
tough serve. And it's a great block.
Nice, did really well to keep that ball. Rebennikov did really well to keep that ball on his side of the net. Just until he wasn't able to get a big enough angle to get past Mikhailov. He just left his hands there in a perfect place.
Covering. It's a bit sticky in LaRue's hands, it doesn't matter. Volkov makes a block, Poirier's put down. Russia are in front.
The first cover on Tilly's five was great. LaRue's set was maybe a little bit ambitious, not quite in the perfect place.
Mazursky. He's had a really good serving run, Mazursky. That's a good pickup by Volkov. And he does really well. Block out for him. Point for Russia. Mazursky will get the serve again.
It's really good defense from Volkov. And Kovalev puts it in the perfect position. It's a tough play, such a short distance to keep that set fast. That almost brings a smile from Shlepnikov's face. On Shlepnikov's face. Has an excellent play. A full play to you.
Mikhailov, second serve for him. A serve again for Mikhailov! For France's serve receive unit as to who was going to take that one.
Rossard is in there for Tilly. Wow. He looked like he took it back with Steph.
If we are in difficulty, that is, if we look at the